Many have seen the following video clip from the Paramount TV show called Yellowstone that is shown on both the Paramount, Peacock, and other streaming services. How accurate is this clip? This quote is taken from Columbus' own journals. That is true. But it is not accurate for several reasons. These journals were published by his second son named Ferdinand, who accompanied his father on the third and fourth voyage to the New World. Here is a photo of the book in both hardcover and softcover edition that can be purchased by anyone on Amazon and other sellers. The Columbus Journal quote is taken out of context in this video clip. Columbus did not say he would take them as slaves. He said that these people, called the Taino tribe, appeared to be able to be subjugated by even their own fierce native tribes of that region. One of these was called the Caribs. The Carib tribe were known to take other Native American tribes in the region as slaves, and they took people and raised them like cattle to be eaten. Europeans were not the only humans with a history of abuse of power. All tribes in North America were capable of this abuse of power. All tribes in both North America and South America were known to take other tribe people as slaves, prisoners of wars, and as cattle to be fattened by castration and eaten as a food source or for religious rituals. And now here's the film clip.
When Christopher Columbus first came in contact with Native Americans, it was the Arawak people in the Bahamas. I'll read to you from Columbus's journal. They willingly traded us everything they owned. They do not bear arms and do not know them, for I showed them a sword, they took it by the edge and cut themselves out of ignorance. They will make fine slaves. With 50 men, we could subjugate them all and make them do whatever we want. You ever feel like that, Trent? You ever feel like making someone do what you want, whether they want to or not? It's a very European mentality, stemming from the oppressive political and religious structures of the Renaissance. Kings and priests with absolute power ruling masses who have none.
A second reason to critique the Yellowstone clip we just saw is more obvious. She says that Columbus discovered America. Columbus never claimed that he had discovered America. He always claimed he had discovered a route to China, and he maintained this claim until the day he died at age 54 in the city of Valladolid, Spain, on 20 May 1506. That was only 14 years after his first voyage of 1492. Thank you for listening.